I'm Mattia Roccabruna. I'm a researcher from the Fondazione Bruno Kessler in Italy, and I want to present our work done on an innovative dish solar technology. The innovative mainly represents both the design of the dish of our new facility and the method that we use for the characterization of the solar flux map. The innovative part on the dish is that the surface is not built from a parabolic shape with a parabolic shape, but in this case, considering that usually you need to have a concentrated flux that is homogeneous, we propose a solution with both a mixed spherical shape and a parabolic shape to build all the surface of the reflector. And the other innovation that we want to propose is a new method for the characterization of the solar flux map. With this solution, the idea is not to use any sensor or any other equipment on the point of the focus, but to use only a simple method on photogrammetry in order to estimate not only the map, solar flux map, with let's say a comparison between the different position in the surface, but to achieve a calibration of the sensor using some picture to the sun and to the target irradiated by only one sun. The advantage of this work could be that this solution makes the point focusing technologies systems like dishes more simple to build and from the economical point of view more cheaper. Let's hope that this solution will be used in the future for other people.